Hi, my name is Sahabia Ahmed. This is my first book. I'm an author. And the book is called Teneri, A Special Tree in the Sahara. And why I wrote this book? Because I'm from also Africa. And I am interested with my roots and the environment. And this story is inspired from a true story about a tree in the Sahara Desert. And what is the book about? It's about a tree in the Sahara Desert wondering who planted her there and why not in Central Park in New York City. Hopefully you like it and check it out.